Okie doke, we're out by the garage sink. Got a piece of metal, some vice grips. Here we go. How nice and relaxing. Okie doke.
So you take your belt buckle and your belt, stick it in there, snaps in or whatever. This one, once again, it's a little tight for the other snap there, but one should be just fine. Take it around, stick it in the other side, and this should pop in right there. So you have your belt buckle. This is a little bit big, it's 3/8, I think, or something like that. So if you have quarter inch, it'll work a lot better. But you can file this down. That's what I did with this one, and it turned out just fine. But this does work. It is a little sharp on the edge there, in case you eat too much or you get hit or something. You probably want to file that off. Should probably do that right now. Where's the file?
Here we go.
Take this off. And there we go. What a pleasant noise. So nothing compares to it, does it? Oh, actually, no, the grinder made. So that other noise you were making earlier, absolutely, positively lovely. Of course, you like being deaf or something, but yeah, well, not great, but you get the point. You can file that thing off, make it not as sharp, sticks together, and then once you have that done, you can take a Sharpie or whatever. Or you can actually, what I do is take a Dremel and kind of Dremel in with a piece of, I had a piece of spare piece of 1/8 inch lengthened tungsten. So I sharpen that down to a point, and then just, it's aluminum, cuts right through here. So you just engrave in whatever you want to say. So maybe I'll make this one, what should we make it? Let's make it USA. How'd you get wrong with that? Okie doke, so we'll stick it in here. Sharpie. So I have one out here, but I don't think so. Put our file back. Ooh, maybe I do have a Sharpie out here. Nope. Nope. So if I have a Dremel out here. Some rough scrap. Aha! There it is. Yep, get my Dremel. And there's our power cord.
Needs the electrons.
There we go. Plug in the electron transfer. Plug a doodad. Zoom in right there. There we go. Calls for some respirator action. Thank you. Break out the fun tools. The Dremel is fun, but it's more fun to weld, I think, anyway. Get our hood, some filler rod, another piece right here. Toaster. Probably won't have to take a break, but we're almost there. Top it off.